Right. Alright, he seems... Oh, I'm bad. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's me, Misako. We're playing some Guilty Gear Strive. So, I'm still trying to figure out my audio levels and stuff, guys, so please let me know how this video sounds after you've seen it. But, sorry, hiccuping. In this video, I'm using Nago. I've been not using hitbox as much as I probably should if I actually want to get better at it, but been using controller again, and I want to kind of see what I can do with Nago, because he's actually a lot of fun and really strong. I thought he was going to jump, try to grab me there. Alright, I'm going to get my blood back, hit him with a... I kind of messed that up, honestly, but it's even fine. I don't think RC would have killed there. Oh, no bite. I didn't close the gap. Alright, nice. I clear jumped over his thing. That was like perfect timing on my part. Nago is just so much fun, guys. I think I'm gonna just send it. Oh, man. I get hit first there. I could have bit that, huh? Good stuff. Because, yeah, I was biting. Oh, nice. He actually hit it that time. Damn, I cleared it over him. I guess he thought I was gonna press it more than I did. 6P, I'm a demon. I can kill off that. I didn't, though, because I'm bad. Nice. I read it. I actually read the hell out of that super. I was like, what is he probably gonna do now that he's low HP? Guys, Nagoriyuki, actually, I feel like he makes me think. I can't mess up my movement if there isn't much, you know what I'm saying? I was fumbling movement yesterday on Chaos. Whiff, of course. Because I'm bad, of course. No, I didn't get my, you know, DP input. Oh, wow. Are you dead? I'm like terrible, so he lives. Nice. He was not ready for that RC in two buttons. I wasn't either, because I was just trying to DP. Or not DP, I was trying to super. Damn. Oh, I thought that was gonna connect. Damn, okay. No, that sucks. My clone was already on the way. Thought he was gonna run up grab. I won't lie. Alright, we're making our way in. Nice. I definitely thought he was gonna backdash or something. Nice. If I'd have timed it a little bit later, I think I might have caught it, but... Oh, damn, what a bait! No, I tried to bite. He tagged me with that 5P right as I landed. That was really good. Kind of unnecessary on my part. Nice again. Damn. Kind of getting cooked. Alright, that's a little blood back. Damn, I did not expect that. That would have caught me. I was not ready. Yeah, I see why he did it again, because I dead was not ready. Okay. No. Nice. That was what I was saving the burst for. As soon as I got tagged, I was like, nah, I cannot really let you do this to me, Axel. Kind of cooking this, Axel. I thought Axel did better in this matchup, but... I actually have no idea, like, I'm not an Axel player, or really a Nago player. I'm trying to be a Nago player, but... I don't know, Axel seems like he just struggles so much. Oh, I would've ate him alive if that hit, but now I have, like... Please, oh, I really wanted that to connect! Alright... Nice. Damn, man. He backdashes every time. I don't know why I'm getting caught by that. Alright, surely I can do this. Oh no, I popped! Dude! If I'd have dashed then I think I'd have been okay. I didn't mean to get the second part of my DP. Yeah, I'm bad. Sorry guys, I let you down. Alright, I probably had no business bursting that, but I'm like a little frustrated, so... Of course you get hit with the meaty, damn you, I was already preparing my clone. Alright, I mean, surely I could have actually killed there, but it's okay. I was gonna just go for guard break because he didn't have any bar or health, but... Okay. Wow! Damn, good stuff on that. That was really nice. I was going for a bite. Nice. I was going for a bite again. He just jumps a lot, though. Like, I think I just need to accept that he jumps a lot. Damn. Damn! I tried to do something stupid. Oh, okay. You don't gotta give me more than one chance. No, I tried to burst! He really just fuzzy jumped every time and I still bit like a dummy. Why? I saw him do it every time, dude. Let's just hop into the next match. Alright guys, we're back and we're going up against Gon. It loaded like instantaneously. I didn't even get a chance to segue, but it's a mirror. The frames are what they are, right? Alright, he seems... Oh, I'm bad. Okay, nice. Maybe I'm not the worst. Oh, that was a... Okay, young perf. I didn't even notice. I think I... Good stuff. I don't really play this mirror much. Oh, shit. Nice. Oh, I tried to 6B, but... Dude, I ain't cooked. Nice. That happens to me a lot, too. Oh, okay, I thought he was in his bag. Oh, I tried to get my bite. I kind of hesitated, though. Damn, I got chipped out. Okay. Not the worst. Gotcha, haha. Nice. Okay, I actually managed to extend. Okay. Okay, he knows. Oh, nice. I might as well burst, right? Why did he have to go behind me, man? Nice, 6B. Hop in my bag real quick. Yeah, kick at that dude, kick at that goofball. Not the worst performance ever, but can we do it again? Yeah, he did that last time too. I feel like I could explode it there. Damn, I didn't think he would dial it in. Damn, I got... What? That's kind of insane. Alright. Alright. Damn! That was a good clone. I was not ready for that clone at all. That's third time! I feel like I have to focus so much in this game, guys. Alright, yeah, good burst. Okay, but I get that back. Nice. I felt like I could not press. I'm about to pop, right? If I don't... be aware. I'm totally gonna pop soon. I was just totally zoned in on thinking about my blood meter and stuff. If I pop anyway, though, after not talking, that's gonna, like, hurt. Okay, we're not popping. He's not, he doesn't really jump. You got me. No reason to burst that. I'm the worst! I'm like the worst part too! Damn. Oh, that was kinda close! What a grab. I tried to mash out and it didn't even work. Okay, it's 1-1. He was gonna pop there too. Damn, man, I threw. Why is it always gotta be like this? These Guilty Gear videos are so quiet, I feel like I have to think so hard. I feel like I'm just way too defensive, honestly. But I feel like I also still do stupid things. Damn, I'm getting blown up right now. We can still win this, though. He doesn't pop, but, I mean, he has a decent amount of blood, right? I don't know how much it goes down from Super. Nice. I hope I don't pop. That's all I can say. Damn, I pressed and got tagged, but I actually wasn't gonna pop. It actually seemed like it was about to start going down, like, a lot. I didn't get my 2K, there it is. I don't actually know if it was worth, bursting that. He caught me pressing. Okay. Damn, he's going crazy. I'm hit. Okay. I got kinda whooped. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I feel like these Guild Seeker ones fly by so quick, but then I look down and the time is, like, actually relatively long. I just gotta play this game more. I wanna do better in my videos, but when I actually incorporate talking into the mix, it's just a whole new beatdown. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. Let me know what you're thinking. What games do you want to see me play, actually? You should let me know that in the comments if you made it this far. But I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye, guys. Can you hear me?